Thank you guys so much for tuning in. This is Friendly Neighborhood Mick, playing Final Fantasy 16 again, picking up from the last episode. And I just walked into a level 45.
It's the king of the castle.
Rank S boss. Ooh. See if we can do this. Get away, 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 get away. Line it up, boys. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Fucking hell. Alright. Ooh. Ooh, that's not good. That's not good. Get away. Get away. Get away. Get away. Get away. Oh, dipping, ducking, diving, dodging. Level 3 is good enough. Let loose. Let it rain. Oh, what did I got something that's over 5,000 achievement or trophy. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, that did not go the way I hoped it would. Oh, get the fuck out of here with that bullshit. Here I am, I'm trying to actually do moves, and all of a sudden I can't freaking hit shit. Got him. Whew. So, note to self, if I'm gonna go do some exploring, I need to do it not like that. Ooh.
Your reign is at an end.
That was a little intense. I honestly did not think I was going to make it out of that.
Camber all over again. Where the hell are the royalists?
Seems you were right about that welcome after all, Clyde.
It's quiet as shit. There's like nobody fucking here.
Aye, aye. Is the whole of Ash fallen into Ultima's hands? That's no peace delegation. We should send a warning to the others.
No. My uncle will have an eye on the coast. I trust he'll find a way to entertain any uninvited guests. Our mark is Drake's spine, and there's a lot of road between us and it.
We need to get going.
To stone here.
Aye, you never know. It might not be a nest of slavering monsters.
You must go on ahead without me. This stronghold is as old as Phoenix Gate, perhaps older. It may yet hide Ultima's remaining secrets, and if we are to best him, they must be unearthed.
Pit stop?
All right. Stay out of trouble.
I always do. Mostly.
Sure about this?
About leaving my brother on his own. Of course. Mostly.
Huh. You're thinking about going back?
Lady Vivian's map is so old, it's hard to tell which way is up.
All right, so obviously I can't go the other way.
But if I'm right, we're not far from a village called Eastla.
Then we make our way there, resupply, and wait for Joshua.
Holy shit. Look at this fucking area. Mud crab.
This place reeks like a mortal's asshole. Though I'm guessing it's not the smell that will kill us.
That can only mean, if it smells like a Morbol's asshole, there's probably one nearby. Oh, look, it's a big old turtle. Nope. Big turtle, big pain in the ass. Oi. There's something here, I guarantee it. I see you sitting there too. You're fucking hiding. No, 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 no. Ah, shit. Might as well. A blue triple. Didn't want to have to get in that fight, but I guess I didn't have a choice. Oh, that doesn't look fucking intimidating. All right. And to my surprise, there will be nobody here. Fight like your life depends on it. Yeah, worry about it in a different time frame. More? Holy shit. Holy shit.
There's a cowboy.
Was that it? Oh, fuck. We woke up the fat man. He's angry. You motherfucker. Oh. Is that everybody in town?
Gav. Gav.
We got a problem.
Tell me there's more of the bastards.
Yeah, about that. Stirred up a little bit of a shitstorm.
Have you come to watch, Odin?
Bound for Stonehead. Good. My master awaits you in the capital, though I cannot allow you to attend him in your present state.
To stop us.
Why, with this?
The fuck is that? Is that a fucking is that a barrier? Spear? Is this what they fucking did to that pit in the fucking, what was it? What are you gonna do? Fly after him?
Clive? Would you mind telling me what the fuck just happened?
Well, there ain't getting anything to get through. Getting through that.
How are we supposed to get through that?
We seek an audience with the king. If his majesty wants me to come and ask him, then that is exactly what I'll do.
Before you go practicing your petition, we don't even know where the fuck I went. How about we cool our heads and think this through, eh?
He's not wrong.
Right.
Maybe there's something here we can use. I thought we got them all.
So did I.
Who the fuck's in here? What the hell?
Please, no.
Miss. Whoa. Easy. Easy. We're not turned, all right?
And we're not the bad guys. Although some might say otherwise. Who the fuck is you? Whose horse is that?
My thanks, kind travelers.
Okay.
Said the others went mad. Where did they go?
They all left. One east to the tower. To Reverie. The elders. The healer. The blacksmith. My husband.
Oh.
Thinking he did this?
Of course. Who else could it be? You were in Kappa. You saw what he did to the people.
Then what about her? How come her nut hasn't cracked?
The baby, perhaps? Could be protecting her from the ether. I can't think of any other explanation.
You mean it's bearer?
It won't matter what it is once Ultima's magic takes hold. Time's running out.
Oh shit.
This tower. That's where we'll find the king.
Oof. Fallen door. But nobody has Leviathan. Yeah, did you forget? That's not good. Somebody forget medicine. Ooh.
So that's what you want, isn't it, Ultima?
That's how it's gonna be then.
I'm not asking, Gavin. I need you to stay with Edda.
What?
I must do this alone. If I don't return, you're to find Joshua and make for the Enterprise. Understood?
You go dying on me. Sid's name suits your miserable mug better than mine.
Don't worry. I haven't finished with it yet.
Oh boy. Yep, I guess that's the only thing to do is to just fucking this way, this way.
If Barnabas is controlling the Akashic, then wherever he goes, they'll follow. And so will I.
Oh, I don't have a this isn't gonna be good. Oh, would you look at that? Looks like another spaceship dropped. Or, airship. Ooh, hello. Oh shit, it did involve these two. Damn it. Oof. Alright. It just blocked. Oh yeah, it's just blocked.
There's something there. I can feel it. But now's not the time.
Yeah, of course. Oh, hello, Sarah. Oh, come on now. That shouldn't count. Some bitch. I know I need to go this way, but I'm gonna check this way really quick. See? Look at that. Exploration helps. Ooh-wee! Wait, hold on. Was that an accessory? Oh, it is an accessory. Hi. Ay, Chihuahua. An extra 500 HP. Would be good. Sound a little shaky there, like you're unsure what you're doing. Well, fuck. I mean, I could fast travel away if I wanted to. Very much could. Yeah, but can you do anything about it? He's wrecked your shit like the last 2-3 fucking times. I don't think you need to tell him twice. Couldn't have anything to do with the fact that it's got ether just flooding all over the place. We're good. Move on to the next area. Another fight, possibly. Yep. Of course. Here we go. Here's another one. Gonna scoot right past you and get rid of your ass. Nice try.
this one.
Got that one. Okay, I feel like it's this way now. Another elevator. Oh, that doesn't look scary. What else we got? Oh, geez. Alright. Fucking took care of that one. Ay. There's a whole fucking thing I gotta do. Another elevator.
If I were Barnabas, where would I be?
Top of the castle.
So I can look down on the world.
Hold that thought. I got some time to mess with this. That's maxed out. Grr. Alright, I can't afford the rest. Good enough.
Over here. Ah!
Damn! I'm gonna take these things out. Fuck it. Oh, gotta get out, gotta get out, get out. Cancel, that's not what I meant to do. That's not good. Oh, fuck me. Oh, look at you, you big son of a bitch.
Well, that's new.
And it's aptly named. How'd that work out for you there, bud? I think you were trying to do a move, but it just did not fucking work.
What was that thing? Hopefully there aren't any more.
I don't know why. You did pretty well with it, considering. Shouldn't have been an issue. I'm going to end this episode right here, because there is probably this fight, and then there's probably a big old boss fight, and I don't think I'm going to have enough time to record all of it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace.